potrebni zajednički narodi. Tebe, Tovarne, stvoroši, dodiš mladi i mir pokruši. Tebe, Tovarne, stvoroši, budiš mladi i mir pokruši.
So, Jayan, do you take Leela to be your wife?
I do.
Leela, do you take Jayan to be your husband?
I do.
That was close. Right. By the power of your love and commitment to each other, and by absolutely no power vested in me, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may now kiss the bride.
Leela, I promise to love and honor you for all the days I have left on this earth. I promise to guide and support you when you feel lost, no matter how dark times may get. And finally, I promise to be your rock, your co-pilot, your puffy's kitten, and most importantly, your best friend until the end of time. I love you, Leela Paul.
Jayan, before you even ask me, I'm serious. I promise to always be the kitten to your puff, the food to your soul. Jayan, I vow to support you, challenge you, and inspire you. And above all, I promise to choose you every day, to love you in word and deed, and to do the hard work of making now into always.
My baby's getting married, and I can't believe it. I mean, where did that tomboy come from? You know, the tomboy go, rather. She could never get into a dress, and now she's wearing so many sparkly outfits, it's untrue. She looks stunning. And I love her very much. Leela, you're beautiful, baby. Even with the curlers.
So tonight, please let it rip. I know you should like a lot of mad. Oh man, and we are worse. Have a fucking fantastic night. To Jayan and Leela.